This is Chadwick Isle Marina here. The Strickland Boulevard over there. I mean, you can see there's just boats everywhere. Boats. You can see the current family, their house down there. There's boats in their yard. There's the Anna M. That was one of the classics that was here at the marina. There's one of my lobster boats, the Defiant. We don't use any longer, but that one made it through the storm okay. See John Mendick's house there with some siding missing. Wow. The big one there, it's probably 45 feet. That got knocked right off the blocks. Hey King down there. Oh man. Gas shack. It's pretty bad here. This is a complete mess. What else do we have? Let's see here. Post another video shortly.